other people who don't know you, they might seem to have so much pity in their eyes whenever they look at you. I feel like I either get children who stare just because they're curious, or I get adults who stare because they're curious, or I get children or adults who ask me what happened to your arm, which I prefer. I certainly prefer that. I really, honestly, I don't mind it when children stare at me. It's kind of cute, and I take that opportunity to tell them, make sure to wear your seatbelt. You know, when mommy tells you to wear your seatbelt, this is why. Like, be careful. You gotta be careful, okay? Make sure, are you gonna wear your seatbelt for me? And usually the mom will be like, oh, thank you so much. They hate wearing their seatbelt. And I'm like, well, of course, sure. Even though I was wearing my seatbelt, I still lie to all the little kids that stare. But adults who stare, why? I mean, you're not 3, you're not 7. Why not ask me? I prefer when people ask me. So, you know, whatever. I do prefer it when adults ask me what happened, because it gives me the opportunity to show others that just because I have a disability does not make me any less of a person. And honestly, the fact that I lost my arm has really changed my life for the better. It really has. I take less things for granted now, and I realize the importance of life. And when you're in a situation where you could potentially die, I feel like you kind of want to make the rest of your life something important. Because obviously you were given a second chance, and I'm not that type of an idiot to not believe in karma or dharma and to actually want to make something of myself because of this. So if you are someone out there who has gone through anything like what I've gone through, my best advice to you would be to think what you want out of life, and think of the fact that you've just been given a second chance, and be that person that you want to be. Sometimes it's hard, but you know what? You have that chance now, so don't let it go.